I think I know what the trouble is. A severe case of lazy-itis.